Hi, my name is Randy Dexter, and this is my service dog, Captain. I'm 33 years old, and I've attended Miramar College since 2013. I joined the military when I was 20 years old. I was a combat medic. I served just shy of 11 years. I spent 27 months of those 11 years in Iraq, over two deployments. I was on the front line the whole time. I ended up with really severe PTSD, traumatic brain injury. I was medically retired from the Army in 2013, and I decided to go back to school and give me time to heal. Going back to school has helped me more than I think any doctor's office visits, anything like that. Being able to focus on getting that education has really been helpful in me getting to where I want to be. My service dog captain is a PTSD service dog. Like seizure service dogs, they alert for when seizures are about to come. They can sense these type of things. PTSD is riddled with a lot of panic attacks, anxiety attacks, nightmares. Captain helps me a lot because he knows when I'm starting to get anxious, and he will bury his face in the mine, making me pet him. He gets me out of depressive modes because he makes me get outside and play with him. He wakes me up from nightmares at night. My body has been beaten and bruised from combat. He does a lot. He's enriched my life and my family's very, very much since in the year we've been together. I enjoy Miramar College for many reasons. It's by far the most beautiful campus, community college campus I've seen in San Diego County. It's got a small school feel. When you take night classes, it's lit up. It's so beautiful. It's just amazing. The professors are great. The students are brilliant. This school has been really good to me. So I'm focusing on communication studies to get my associates in January. This last April, I was a recipient of four scholarships at the ScholarFest. I won the California Coast Credit Union Scholarship, Miramar Manager Scholarship, Phi Theta Kappa Scholarship, and the Honors Program Scholarship. I'm a father of three children. They helped me give them a little extra, which was nice. Helped put some gas in the tank because I'm a full-time student. I don't have a job on the side. So it enabled me to get some technology, an iPad and things that I needed to get for school. It helped out quite a bit when you're a family man on a student budget. My future plans are to finish the semester out great. I'm president of Phi Theta Kappa. I'm going to apply to the Jack Kent Cook Scholarship in the fall. In January, I'm transferring to University of Nevada, Las Vegas to be with my family, finish a bachelor's in communications with a minor in Spanish, and then move back to San Diego to hopefully go to USD in their law school program. I've been active with the DSPS office. My counselor, Counselor Brandt, has been so vital in helping me know about all the services that are here, whether it be the place, free tutoring, whether it be using the high-tech center so I can learn how to use Microsoft Word, how to improve my typing skills. There's all kinds of programs there. I have checked out a smart pen because I have a traumatic brain injury. My memory isn't the best. So when I'm in class, I can record the lectures. There's special scholarships that are offered through the DSPS office. Because I have a service dog, they make sure that he's accommodated as well. They do a lot. It's a lot. The school has been very, very helpful in making sure that I meet my education goals.